Hi, everybody. My name is Dor Skuler from Intuition Robotics. We are 2 years old, about 30 people, raised about $22 million. We build AI technology in the field of cognitive computing to turn digital assistant-type systems into proactive systems. We turn interaction models into a brand new interaction model between humans and machines. And we deploy that in our first product called LEQ to help older adults stay connected and engaged to avoid loneliness and social isolation. Won a bunch of awards, including Best of Innovation at CES this year. And maybe we'll start with a short video. So if the AV team can play the video, that would be great.
Mary, Megan sent a new photo. Would you like to look at it?
Yes, please. Oh, he's a gem.
Would you like to respond to Megan's post?
Sure.
Recording in 3, 2, 1.
Whoa, Megan, who's the tall drink of water? Bring him over sometime.
Before LEQ, my grandma didn't really get social media. But now she's on all the time and she's hilarious.
Besides all that, LEQ reminds me to take my meds, arranges rides for me. She even reminds me of all my appointments.
Mary, don't forget bridge with the Golden Girls at 1 p.m. Would you like to practice? Mary, you wanted to Skype with Liz. Would you like to do that now?
Oh, sure, that sounds great. Hey, honey.
Hi, Mom.
Liz worries too much. She's always been that way. So I let her check in on me through LEQ every now and then.
Hey, I just noticed, is it a little cool in the house?
Oh, it feels great. I'm doing my Tai Chi now.
Yeah, I can see.
Okay, Mom, just checking in. You take care.
I'm fine, sweetie. Chat later.
There's a new TED Talk waiting for you if you'd like to watch it. Or perhaps you could go for a walk.
That's a good idea, LEQ.
Great, Mary. I'll be right here when you get back.
Great.
Right, so you can see this is a brand new experience, a well-designed product from a hardware perspective on one side, but a brand new interaction model using body language, using multimodality, and using a field in academia called HRI, Human Robotics Interaction. Now, why did we choose the first use case to be in the elderly space? Well, as you all know, the world population is aging in a record pace, but about 40 to 60% of older adults feel lonely and socially isolated. There's now direct causality proven from the CDC that this state causes directly acceleration of dementia, heart disease, depression, and mortality, and a huge amount of stress for the family as well. Actually, in the US alone, there's a recent study that $6.7 billion worth of spend on Medicare and Medicaid every year is directly attributed to loneliness and social isolation of older adults. It's so extreme that the UK actually nominated a minister of loneliness 2 months ago. What is interesting, though, for us, is it's also now proven that when older adults stay active and engaged, which means learning something new every day, being a little bit physically active, a little bit mentally active, being connected to what's going on, they push out dementia almost half of the time, they recover much faster from illness and disease, they're happier, and there's less stress on the family. So how do you do that? Well, we can't get people to be less busy or to live with their parents, even though they live far away and so on. We're just a small startup out of Ramat Gan, Israel. But we can do two things. The first is help with the digital divide. You know, these products were built for people that are 25 to 35 years old, right? That's the demographic everybody's after. Surprise, surprise, it's not always easy to use to people that aren't in that demographic. In fact, as we age, our ability to learn new things is on a decline, and the rate of change of things around us is ever increasing. So we make it super simple and intuitive to use technology to gain the benefit of technology without necessarily learning how to master the tool. The other thing we found out is that older adults they stick to a routine that's very repetitive. So to influence change, according to their own goals on how they want to live their lives, you actually need to create nudges, you need to create interventions, which means you need to build a system that, as opposed to an Alexa, which waits for you to say, Alexa, play some music, actually needs to understand the context around it, actually needs to understand the scene in front of it, actually needs to weigh multiple goals, and then at the right time, interject in a highly personalized manner to motivate people to act. And that's the core of the intellectual property that we developed in the company. So this is LEQ designed by Eve Bahar. Doesn't look like a robot at all. We use body language as a means of expression because subconsciously we understand body language. It's a big part of communication between humans. That's why you're here in person and not watching this on the web. Together with lights and sound effects and content on the screen creates a very, very compelling system or very compelling experience. And of course, we're always learning and we're personalized using reinforcement learning mechanisms. In our first product, which is now in beta in the United States, we do four key things. We make communications easy. We leverage tools like Facebook Messenger, so the grandkids will easily send pictures and messages and communicate the way they're used to, and allow the older adults to participate in that in a way that they're used to without needing to figure out how to use the tools, plus video conferencing and so on. We bring content, both proactively by suggesting it, but of course it works reactively, whether it's videos and music and podcasts and audiobooks and games and so on. We have assistant tools that help older adults remain independent longer in their own home, schedules, ordering rides, information services, etc. And then we also provide, on an opt-in basis, the ability for families to check in on their family. See if mom woke up on time, see if she's active this week, and in case of an emergency, if you had a permission, you can log into the system, turn on the microphones, turn on the speakers. So that's really what we're about. There are three key differentiators of this product from other assistants you might find. The first is this multimodality, this new interaction model of the motion, the personality, the endearment, and the humor together with the lights and the and sound effects, etc. There is this new to the world, changing the way we interact with digital assistants from a reactive state that you approach the assistant to a proactive state that it approaches you at the right time with the right goal to help you meet your own goals. And then there's the hyper focus on this first use case for the company, which is older adults. We've worked with over 150 older adults in the design and development of this first product, and there are many reasons why it's fine-tuned to them. So, thank you.